My name is Ryan Walls, and I'm the creator of Beta Earth.
I'm Nik Kleverov, chief creative at Native Foreign, and I'm directing Beta Earth.
My name is Robert Day. I'm the head of production at Native Foreign and the producer of Beta Earth.
Dash Kincaid here. Let me be the first to welcome you to Beta Earth.
There seems to be a trend right now in our world of getting the hell off the planet. Beta Earth follows the world's first trillionaire, Dash Kincaid, and his group of volunteers, including a space marine, an intern, a doctor, and a robot woman who just broke up with him on the way there, to what he believes will be a hospitable planet. However, when they get there, they find out it is an absolute hellscape, already populated by crazy monsters, other alien species. So we follow Dash trying to put a good spin on this and try to make it the next great thing in his portfolio.
Shareholders of Earth, you might be wondering if you're ready to leave home and come here to Beta Earth.
We started with a script from Ryan, one of the writer-producers from Modern Family. We were able to combine hand illustration from classically trained traditional artists and the Adobe Firefly board.
It brings the generative AI magic into a canvas. To be able to iterate the way I can is just incredible.
And within a couple weeks, we had a full traditional storyboard animatic.
Adobe boards to the Firefly generative tools to some of the audio and music tools. They've allowed us to bring this creative to life.
Moving at the speed of light wasn't always easy.
So once we set the look of the world and the characters, we went to work on the voices.
Didn't trillionaire Dash Kincaid launch into hyperspace to avoid allegations of unauthorized cloning?
In 2D animated work like this, the voices are so important. And so we wanted to cast some of the best voices in the business.
Sustaining paradise means peaceful coexistence. Ew.
I know one of the main concerns about AI is that we're getting rid of people. For us at Native Foreign, that couldn't be further from the truth.
Beta Earth, it's produced by people, it's voiced by people, it's drawn by people.
We're using AI to speed up the process, to get to the finished result and look. When humans get into a room together, whether virtual or physical, great ideas come to life.
On this project, I've not just been a producer, but I've driven the storyboard process, I've worked on the script, I've been instrumental in developing the look and the characters. And I think when everybody imagines what they might do in filmmaking, that's kind of the dream.
We look forward to welcoming you to Beta Earth.